The Red Cross is helping families displaced by an apartment fire in Sandy Springs. More than a dozen people lost their homes last night after this fire ripped through the Azalea Park at Sandy Springs Apartments. Thankfully, no one was hurt, but the building is a total loss.